Okay, this is a song that I heard performed by the Lovin Spoonful called Jug Band Music.
Well, I was down in Savannah eating cream and bananas where the heat just made me faint. Well, I began to get cross-eyed, I thought I was lost. I began to see things as they ain't. Well, all my relatives gathered to see what's the matter, and the doctor came to see was I dying. But the doctor said, give him jug band music, it seemed to make him feel just fine. Well, I was told a little tale about as skinny as a rail, 8 foot cowboy with a headache. Now he was crawling across the desert, swatting rats and trying to get a drink of water with his knees and getting mud cake. And I'll tell you in a sentence how he stumbled into Memphis, Tennessee, a hardly crawling looking dust babe. We gave a little water, a little bit of wine. He opened up his eyes, but they didn't seem to shine. And the doctor said, give him jug band music, it seemed to make him feel just fine. Now if you ever get sick, they just get sis to run quickly to the dusty closet shelf and pull out a washboard and play a guitar chord and do a little do-it-yourself. And call on your neighbors to put down their labors and come and play the hardware time. 'Cause the doctor said, give a jug band music, it seemed to make him feel just fine. Well, I was surfing in the ocean, greased with suntan lotion, when I got wiped out by a beach boy. Well, he was surfing when he hit me, but jumped off his board to get me. He dragged me by the arms just like a child's toy. As we staggered into land with all the waiters eating sandwiches and tried to mooch a towel from the hoi polloi. He emptied out his eardrums, I emptied out mine, and everybody knows that the very last line.